Hello, hi, welcome to Healthy Lifestyle. If you're watching my channel for the first time, subscribe my channel, like and share my videos and then press the bell icon. Today I will be showing you my healthy idli recipe. See how nice it is. Now for this I have taken these three are the main ingredients I have taken here. You see I have taken 1 cup of black urad dal. This is urad dal with peel. And then I have taken almost 2 spoons of methi seeds, which is very good for our body. And I have taken 4 glass of rice. For 1 glass of urad, I have taken 4 glass of rice. This is this rice I'll get from my hometown. So you see, this is unpolished rice. So this is very good for our health. This is also known as boiled rice too. See, make sure that you soak all these ingredients minimum at least for 6 to 8 hours before. See, methi seeds I have soaked and urad dal. You see how nice it is, urad dal, which I have soaked before 6 hours. Then let me show you the rice also, which I have soaked. See the rice. See how nice it is. You have to wash all these things at least for 2 to 3 times and then soak it in water for at least 6 hours before. So once I have soaked here, now let me show you how to grind. Usually I don't like to go outside and grind my batter. I usually use my grinder itself. So into this I am just putting methi seeds first. You see, once the methi seeds are grinded for at least 1 to 2 minutes, then we will be adding urad dal. This is black urad dal. I usually prefer to use every time for my idli. So this is black urad dal I am putting here. As everyone know, black urad dal has rich in fiber. So I usually prefer this urad dal itself. So it also boosts energy and improves bone health, which is also very good for skin and hair too. So I usually prefer this. And one more thing, I usually add salt also into this batter itself. So I don't usually frequently add salt. So I'll add some more water into this grinder itself. And salt also, only for this urad dal I am adding this salt. See how nicely it is grinded. We need to grind it for at least 7 to 8 minutes so that this becomes like this. See the consistency of this urad dal batter. You see my hand? Yeah. This is how, once it is grinded, then we have to take it out into this bowl. So I think it is grinded now. So let us shift this. Let us off this grinder and take out this batter to a bowl. You see, I am transferring it to a bowl. Actually, before lockdown, I had been to a supermarket. There almost 8 to 10 people were in a queue for this idli batter packet. I don't know why you guys prefer this idli batter to get it from outside. As we know, they use preservatives. Whatever it is of packed food, they use preservatives. So it is healthier to cook or to prepare whatever you want for you and your kids as well as your family, okay, at home itself. Now once I take out that batter, just add rice into this grinder. Now I am adding rice into this grinder. See, I'll add salt also to this itself. This salt is only for this rice, and previous salt was added for that batter. See, now it is softly grinded, this rice. So I will be adding this urad batter. So once this is also added, let it mix for at least 4 to 5 minutes. So once this batter is ready, you see the consistency of batter first. If you want to add some water, you can even add this batter. Later on, I will be not adding any water or salt. How much ever consistency you want, you see this into this and just keep it in fridge for you can even use this batter for almost 1 to 2 days or 3 days as per your wish. See, you see the consistency. As per me, this consistency is more than enough. So I am going to shift this to my bowl. See, I have taken it to a bowl. You see, that was the night where I grinded. Then this is morning. You see how much it got fermented. So nice it is. So just give it a nice mix so that everything will be mixed well. You see, now this batter, I have not used any salt, any water. With this, let us do idli now. See, take idli plate and let us grease it with a ghee. I prefer to use ghee for my kids as ghee is very healthy, as all of us know. So I am just dropping almost 1 or 2 drops of ghee and greasing it with my hand. Don't feel that I am using my hand. I prefer to use my hand for each and everything as it gives more taste. So let us put this batter. You see, the consistency of the batter is very well now. So just give it a mix and then put this idli batter into this idli plate. Just make sure that you are not spitting anywhere. As per me, this is the healthiest idli. This is the best South Indian breakfast. So once this is ready, see, I think you can make out the bubbles from this idli bowl. Once the water is totally heated, then you fix that idli plate into that bowl. Then close it with the lid and let it be in high flame for almost 10 minutes, high flame for almost 5 minutes, and then keep it slow. And after 10 more minutes, you just switch off stove and open the lid. See how my idlis are so well, yummy, tasty. Don't laugh at my idlis, but trust me, this is the best idli. Don't see the color, we just see healthy. Yummy tasty idlis are ready. Now one more thing, I'll show you my chutney recipe also. Here I have taken coconut into the mixer jar. Just add some tamarind, green chilies, and then jeera and pepper also. I like to add these two also in my chutney. Then if you wish, you can even add, this is Ondelaga, you call in Kannada. I don't know what you call in Telugu, or Saraswati Aku in Telugu, I think. And I don't know what you call in English. This is very good for kids brain development. I usually use this in my chutney, as this is very good if you have it as raw. You should not cook or fry this one. So I prefer to use this in chutney in spite of coriander leaves. So add some crystal salt and add some water as per your consistency and give it a mix. Usually my kids will have this ondelga leaves every day in one or the other time, but it is good to have it is good if you have it in your empty stomach. See, my chutney is also ready. Let us serve it. Yeah, my idli chutney both are ready now. So let us just test whether our idli is soft. You see how nice it is. Seriously, you trust me, these idli tastes well than your white idli. So this idli is ready to have now. Yummy idli tasty chutney. Thank you. Please do subscribe my channel.